Here you can see a lion enduring an epileptic episode. This is actually quite normal amongst animals, but rarely documented in lions. This is basically a seizure that lasts more than 5 minutes. If the seizure activity goes on for a long time, it can quickly become a serious and life-threatening situation. The lion may die or suffer irreversible brain damage. What happens to the lion in the clip I am not sure of, but hopefully it was a mild episode.